Hello everybody, I'm here again with another video. So before start today's video, I just want to say Merry Christmas to everybody. Today is the Christmas, but probably by the time you are watching this video, Christmas is been already over. But just wishing all happiness, blessing and success for everybody. So let's start it. Trying to find a way to cross other side.
Oh, that's a nice spot. They made it for fire. Okay, I think that's the only, not the only way, but this option I have right now. But that part I have to jump or throw rock something there, so you know. Otherwise, it's not gonna. Okay, let me try.
Stay there, buddy.
Okay, that's one. Let me see if I can find another one so you know I can throw it beside it. Looks like getting, look like.
Turn it around, not get wet. Yes.
but it's still playing this rock. But somehow I have to do it. This one also as well, he's playing. Oh. Whew. There we go. Now what I'm gonna do in here? It's too deep. It's cold. I don't want to get in the water with the pants and stuff on it, because it's a danger. It's not a joke. I have to try from another place, but some different spot. Let's go back. I'm trying to see if I can jump over there, but with this camera stuff I don't want to hit them on the rock. Okay, let me see, go back this way. Oh, thank God. Whew. Okay, let's continue, find some other places. Damn it, they went straight to my shoes. Whew. Let me change the lens and take a picture of this play, this tree. Okay. You guys should see this way. Okay, beautiful. It's been like, I'm not sure, but it's, I think like 1-2 mile. Yeah, probably it's like 1 or 2 mile. I just walked those top of these things to the hill, top of the hill, and then, you know, just walked by the side of the road because there was a super slow, slippery rocks, so I didn't want to take a, you know, risk, and I just came all the way to here after like a 2 mile walking. And now in here I'm still, let's see what we can find on this path around here. Look like the birds, animal, they are all having holiday, because I didn't even see a single bird, animal, nothing at all. Okay, Merry Christmas to all you guys out in here. Look at what we found. That's the bones. And the jar, I think, is right there. Okay. Okay, you can see that's the back side and that's the front legs. Okay, yeah, I heard they say there is like a, huh? What was that sound? So I heard they say there is a, like a, what's called, black bear and cougar and also black panther. They're all living around here. That's which the people told me, the native people around this area. I asked them, that's what they say. And we will see. We will see if we can face one of them. Let's go. I'm not sure if that rock is gonna move, not, yes or not. It's already, the one is under my feet, is wobbling. I don't wanna risk it for a biscuit. Okay, let's go. Oh, thank God. Thank God. Oh. Looks like somehow we came to this side. Not the whole way other side, but at least in the middle part. I don't know, but it looks like face for me. Like one face here, one face in the up. Let me a little bit back up. Beautiful. Whew. Tired, hungry, thirsty.
Okay, everybody, we came to the end of another video and finally I made back to the car. I just want to say Merry Christmas again to you guys, and I'm wishing and hoping all blessing, happiness and health for every single of you guys. And thank you so much for watching my videos, I appreciate that. And please, until next video, take care of yourself, be safe, and see you out there.